ladies and gentlemen, on Monday Night Raw, Lita on her way to a medical facility. Our thoughts, our prayers are with Lita, and especially the unborn child.
I got a feeling they're going to need to bring that ambulance back here again in just a few minutes, and I'll tell you why they're going to need that ambulance here.
Well, we'll show you why. Triple H.
The following handicap match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 817 pounds, Batista, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, and the World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H.
Apologize for interrupting Lillian here. This live broadcast earlier tonight. Here's why Triple H and Evolution is so irate. The celebration for Triple H's, well, his title victory was somewhat tarnished by Randy Orton, who was, well, you'll see where he was.
She jumped on me. You guys, go ahead and join in. There's plenty of me to go around.
And there's cake in the ring.
Because I know
Triple H thought was part of his victory
this girl,
celebration.
This girl is dying to play the game. So let me have it.
There was supposed to be a girl in the cake.
Triple H got it all right because Randy Orton, the young man that was robbed at Unforgiven, was in that cake. Randy Orton outsmarted Evolution there. He busted the nose of Batista, knocked down the game.
Chaos prevailed. It was just a wild scene. I've never seen anything like it. It was supposed to be the greatest day of Triple H's life. It turned out to be ultimate humiliation. Look at poor Triple H. Cake icing all over his face. He's wrapped in those streamers. And then this. It doesn't get any more humiliating than this. Knocked upside down in that cake.
I think it could get a little bit more humiliating. Look at the face of the game. He's got cake all over him.
Now you look at Batista. His nose was broken, obviously.
During the game,
couldn't even walk. And
during the commercial break, all this went down to like trying to get out of the ring. And we're back live here now. Man, this has been an out-of-control night here on Raw. That's why it's a flagship for the WWE. One man
and from
versus
Kansas,
three.
Missouri, weighing in at 255 pounds, Randy Orton.
Orton can only hope and pray that what he has learned from being a member of Evolution can help him survive this. You notice I didn't say to win this match because it's one man, Randy Orton, versus three. He's young, he's fresh, he's confident, 24 years of age.
Wait a minute, Jared. You're acting like the deck is stacked totally against Randy Orton. At least Evolution had the tag in and out. It's not like it's going to be three on one at one time.
Oh, yeah. Unlike last night, right? Right hands by Randy Orton on Ric Flair. If Orton can put Flair away here quickly, this thing will be over. And maybe he can dodge another bullet, unlike he could dodge last night. Beautiful standing drop kick by Randy Orton on the legendary Nature Boy. And there's the nine-time world's champion, Triple H. And Randy Orton beating the new world champion to the punch with those right hands. Randy Orton from St. Louis, Missouri, hammering the game back in that corner. And referee Jack Doan trying to admonish Orton, but Orton has got one thing on his mind, and that is retribution here tonight. And survival, I would assume.
Orton had one thing on his mind.
Oh, look at that. Oh, Orton sliding out. And that's taking a page out of the Evolution playbook, and Batista left busted nose, bounced on the apron, and Flair gets a right hand. Orton scores with a right on the game. Randy Orton is dominating this match here tonight.
I can't believe this. So far, Orton is outplaying the game.
Thus far, anyway, and this match far from over.
Oh, look at Batista.
Oh, man, this is where things change.
That's right, Batista. And broken nose and all. Look at the strength. Look at the power.
Oh, Batista overpowering Orton. Oh, misses a right hand. Orton out. Scoring with the right hands of his own.
Watch his nose. Be careful of his nose.
Yeah, be careful, Randy. Be real careful of his nose.
Oh, listen to you. Oh,
hard shot. Look at Orton. Orton is taking every uppercut form. Orton continues to show the resiliency until now.
Until now is right. And one move is all it took.
I just think we took a different turn in the road. Batista still bleeding from that nose, and the game gets the tag. Batista did the damage. And certainly made a quick tag to the nine-time world heavyweight champion.
Well, I got to admit, Orton was doing all right for himself for a while, but you talk about Batista doing the damage. You haven't seen damage yet. You're about to see it.
Well, Batista's up. That spine-tingling shot Got Orton down. Look at Orton fight back up. Orton fighting the game. Right
Who's
in the
Orton
game's face. Orton right there. He's a legend killer. Look
he needs to take his beating like a man and get it over with.
He's a man that got robbed of the world title 24 hours ago. And here we go, right here.
Yes, here
Pedigree.
We go. Right.
Oh, well, I guess we're not going.
Wait a minute.
Oh, we're not leaving yet, King. We're not through.
Oh, oh no! More embarrassment, more humiliation.
Well, of course that was inadvertent. Referee deemed it such.
Now look at this.
And Flair and Batista getting nailed before they can be more proactive and try to dissect that man, young Randy Orton.
Wait a minute. You don't think Randy Orton would have the audacity to try to RKO the game, do you?
RKO. Oh, man. You're talking about a deck being stacked against a young kid. It is stacked.
Wait a minute. What is it?
That can't beat Orton fair and square. So they're going to just gang up on him like a pack of dogs.
Now, this is what it was all about to begin with. This is what the game wanted.
There's a stamp sure not right. Randy Orton.
Eric Bischoff knew this is what was going
to wait a minute.
What is that?
Sheldon Benjamin.
Sheldon Benjamin, what is he doing in here?
Sheldon Benjamin hit the ring here.
Sheldon Benjamin.
I didn't think he was going to be back for a couple of weeks. Oh, man. Batista just almost took Sheldon Benjamin's head off.
Sheldon Benjamin's no friend of Evolution, I know that, but what's he sticking his nose in this business?
Sheldon Benjamin trying to do the right thing. And look at Orton. Triple H, he's putting the throat. And wait, there's a Wolverine!
What is this now?
Chris Benoit! Benoit evening up the sides here. Benoit, Sheldon Benjamin, and Randy Orton now. And now it's 3-on-3.
Wait, this is not right! This is not what is supposed to be happening out here to Evolution!
What the hell is not right?
Look out, Rick!
That's a nature boy! And oh, Triple H, World Tip is gonna tear!
No! No, he doesn't!
Not for long. Orton's got a steel tear that weapon. Now look out. Oh, damn! Batista got splatted right in the back of that steel chair. The splash by Shelton Benjamin.
Look out, Batista! Look out!
What a clothesline! Shelton Benjamin is cooking here. Orton got that chair up that Timberlake was going to use as a weapon.
They're taking Batista hostage.
Benoit going up.
Benoit coming down.
Benoit, the torpedo, right out the top rope.
Look at Orton holding up Evolution, and Batista's being held hostage in the ring.
I didn't think Orton had any allies. Batista getting taken. Oh, Batista back up.
RKO!
Not knocked out for long. RKO by Randy Orton.
Batista's nose smashed right into the mat. This is not what the game had in mind.
Randy Orton survived this, much to the chagrin of Triple H and Evolution. Bischoff had it all set up. We saw Randy Orton up on a platter. But it didn't happen that way, King. It didn't happen tonight.
First, this should have been the greatest night of Triple H's life. Randy Orton ruined the celebration, and now this!
Triple H stole the world title of Unforgiven. But based on what we've seen here tonight, is it Randy Orton's destiny to regain the heavyweight championship of the world?